everyone, welcome back to this channel. Today MGGS result has declared now and I am come back about interview questions. And last previous video I shared about MGGS interview question, and this video I shared about MGGS question, last five question and with related any other question. And please watch till the end, and if you want to the all questions with PDF format, so please join my Telegram group, and this link available in description. So please keep watch till the end, and let's start the questions. What about yourself? Please introduce yourself. So answer is thanks. Thanks for giving me this opportunity. Okay, so I am introduced as Priyanka, and basically I am from Jodhpur, Bhilwara, Jaipur, anywhere district you live. And if I talk about my qualifications, so I have completed my post graduation in जो भी सब्जेक्ट हैं वो बोल सकते हैं फ्रॉम MDS यूनिवर्सिटी, एंड जो भी आपकी यूनिवर्सिटी है वो आप बता सकते हैं. एंड इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय फैमिली, सो देयर आर फोर मेंबर्स इन माय फैमिली, मी, माय हस्बैंड एंड माय टू डॉटर्स. एंड इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय हॉबीज, सो आई लव रीडिंग, आई लव कुकिंग, आई लव पेंटिंग, ड्रॉइंग, एंड जो भी आप हैं वो बता सकते हैं. अगर आप रीडिंग बताते हैं स्टार्टिंग में, तो इंटरव्यूअर जो भी हैं वो आपसे पूछ सकते हैं कि विच काइंड ऑफ बुक्स यू लव, सो यू रीड. सो आपको वहाँ पर अगर रीडिंग बुक बताना है तो आपको किस तरह की बुक पढ़ना पसंद है, तो आप वहाँ बता सकते हैं कि आई लव स्टोरी रीडिंग बुक. सो जैसे कि मुझे स्टोरी पढ़ना बहुत अच्छा लगता है, तो मैं स्टोरी टाइप की बुक पढ़ती हूँ, तो आई लव स्टोरी बुक्स. सो इस तरह से आप बता सकते हैं. बाकी आप नॉवल वगैरह ऐसे कुछ ज़्यादा मत बताइएगा, नहीं तो उसके बारे में क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया जाएगा, फिर आप कंफ्यूज हो जाओगे कि कैसे आंसर दें, वो भी इंग्लिश में. ओके, दैट्स ऑल माय इंट्रोडक्शन. ओके, सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज Why do you want to join MGGS Mahatma Gandhi School? So answer is I want to join MGGS school because this is a government projected school, and I want to contribute my services in this school. It is my dream to improve speaking skill language, and I am looking forward to go to Mahatma Gandhi School because I will get opportunities in to improve and myself with the students there. Okay, third question is which syllabus is followed in MGGS? So answer is if I say that NCERT syllabus is followed in all government schools, which is published from RSTB Jaipur, but in Mahatma Gandhi school this syllabus books are published in English. Okay, fourth question is what is the difference between MGGS and model school? In Mahatma Gandhi school followed NCERT syllabus, RBSC syllabus, and in model school followed CBSE. Okay, and fifth question jo mujhse pucha gaya tha, what will you develop after going to MGGS? So answer is I will develop after going to MGGS, like I will try every day for language development of children, and I want the village school children also to learn to speak English, and I will try to make it as a model school. Agar फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन का आंसर हम वहीं छोड़ते हैं कि हम आई विल ट्राई मेक टू एज ए मॉडल स्कूल, कि हम मॉडल स्कूल की जैसे इसको बनाएंगे, तो पूछने वाला हमसे ये भी पूछ सकता है कि व्हाट इज डिफरेंट इन मॉडल स्कूल, हाउ आर मॉडल स्कूल डिफरेंट, मॉडल स्कूल अलग कैसे हैं दूसरे गवर्नमेंट स्कूलों से. सो आंसर इज मॉडल स्कूल आर डिफरेंट बिकॉज देयर आर ऑल फैसिलिटीज अवेलेबल. There are proper building and full staff and children's school dress, uniform, tie belt, it's proper uniform. And I will believe that when the facility for everything like computer lab, library, music, yoga, art related activities are also available, then the pace and interest of the children's learning increase. So, seventh question pucha ja sakta hai ki then how can you bring all these facilities in Mahatma Gandhi Government School? So answer is yes, I alone cannot do much, ki main akela kuch nahi kar sakta, but yes, the staff members can do a lot together, ki hum staff saathi milkar kar sakte hain, like encouraging the villagers to cooperate in the development of the school, and one day MGGS school can become also become like model school. So this is enough answer. So I hope you will like all questions, and if you want to PDF format, so please join my Telegram group, and all questions available in PDF format. So bye bye, see you, take care, and please subscribe my channel.